بإسلامي وإيماني أضاء الكون وزمن بإسلامي وإيماني أضاء الكون وزمن
وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله أما بعد السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Today, inshallah ta'ala, briefly, we'll just go over the beginnings of the importance of Tawheed in the life of the Muslim. Subhanallah, Tawheed is one of those subjects that we do not pay enough attention to, unfortunately. And it's too great derelict to our deen, because Tawheed, the belief in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's oneness, the belief that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is uniquely one, wahdaniyah is an extremely important understanding, this concept in Islam. And it is so important for every Muslim because this is the center of our deen. Tawheed is the center of our deen. Tawheed is the reason why everything exists. Tawheed is of the utmost importance. Tawheed will take you places in your deen that no other knowledge can take you. So we should, as Muslims, pay very close attention to the studies of Tawheed, especially when it comes to Tawheed al-Uluhiyya, Tawheed al-Rububiyya, Tawheed al-Asma wal-Sifat. And insha'Allah ta'ala, in the upcoming videos, we will break all of these down, insha'Allah ta'ala, and what is the understanding. But the focus of Tawheed needs to be a primary focus for the believer, because without Tawheed, you cannot understand the one who created you. And if you do not understand the one who created you, you surely are not going to have understanding of his deen, subhanallah. So understanding the deen of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala through Tawheed is of supreme importance. Shaykh al-Abani rahimahullah ta'ala, even in giving da'wah, he wrote a short treaty called Tawheed Awwalan, that Tawheed always comes first, because this is all that can save us. The key to the door of Jannah, the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam said that the entry point into Jannah is La ilaha illallah. So you will not enter into Jannah, you will not enter into paradise, unless your Tawheed is correct. And this is a divergence point for many Muslims. In today's world, many of the associations that we find with people who are practicing bid'ah and shirk, it comes from a lack of the understanding of Tawheed. And many mistakes the Muslims make today is because of their lack of understanding of Tawheed. So we need to understand the importance of Tawheed, that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is uniquely one, unlike its creation. Qul huwa Allahu ahad. This is extremely important. This was the mission of the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam, was to get the Meccan people to say Allahu ahad, that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is one with wahdaniyah. So we will continue to discuss this insha'Allah ta'ala. Until next time, salam alaykum.
بإسلامي وإيماني أضاء الكون وزمن بإسلامي وإيماني أضاء